Third and short. Speed option. Daniels keeps. Spin cycle reaching. Touchdown, Kansas.
For 12 plays, 81 yards. They eat up about 7 minutes and 16 seconds or so.
On second and four, right back to Neal. A hurdle. And out to the 24-yard line. The running back out of the pistol. Speed option. Daniels keeps. Accelerates. Touchdown, Jalen Daniels.
And just kind of parted, and there's nobody. There's guys looking for people to block, and they're just not there. And then this
Flagway threw for 450-plus in his debut, albeit against Samford. Neal is wide open. Another chunk play. 83 yards of offense in this first half, and boy, he has had chasms to run through. Inside the 25, a gain of 20 more.
Porter in a prime to get the ball back once more.
UNLV 0 for 4 on third down. Sluka breaks a tackle, breaks another. Into Kansas territory. It's a foot race. Sluka finally goes out. Now they run it again. Here's Neal. First down and more. Zigging, zagging, and cutting a jagged path. Horrendous clock management by UNLV. Sluka fades this one. That's caught.
Who needs a timeout?
A touchdown.
The sideline. Boy, coverage blown. What a throw by Sluka. The first 15 of this game.
Time for Daniels, dancing in his own end zone. Receiver open, middle of the field. And that is breathing room at the minimum for Kansas. Neal looking for a cutback lane, picks up 4. Neal, that's the biggest hole he's had in the second half. Conley finally brings him down after a gain of close to 9. They give it to James. Does he get in? Sluka pumps his fist. No signal yet from the official.
The schedule that you just described. It's fun to watch them, though. Super fun to watch.
The team from Vegas in Kansas City. It was a game where the aces all turned up. The sevens were rolling. They come